Right, so here is quite a good explanation here. The ball, obviously, and the target. This path here is the shoulder rotation through, and obviously, club face can either be on that path or on a straight path, but your shoulders are going to be slightly open. Now there's square feet, but for this drill purpose, we've got our feet slightly open. The reason for this is that as we come through the ball, we want our lower half and top half to be open by the same amount. It doesn't really make sense when you see it in this linear way, because clearly that looks like it's going that way, and that looks like it's going that way, and it is. But as you swing, your hips will open and your shoulders will come through, so they will match up. Right, let's have a look down the line, obviously. Pause this, set it up, and try and show you. I was getting myself in here, and if anything, I was like this at his edge, with this tilt going this way, right? But my head was over here, so if I move my head back to here, even here, then open, you'll see that that can go down, and that can go through here, and end up through. Yeah. Now the reason I'm not using an alignment stick, but so let's show you this. So this is just shoulders, feet. Ball should go straight. So everything bars up.
Exactly, so can I show you this from side on as well? But basically, I'm going to get this open here and this open here at the same angle. This is what it looks like. Rotate round. So you're getting this open here and this open here the same amount. And you circle round this point here, which is this point. And all you have to do is keep your head still and rotate round it. Here and you can check it because you can go elbow and then rotate through. I don't really want to show you that, but the top is square, feet are open, shoulders are open. Right hand comes down. That's how it works. I've got both hands in the club. So